back. This time we are with Sabaton's Angels Calling, featuring Apocalyptica. That's a mouthful for me. Suggested by Mikuman, aka Memoji, aka Let's Go. Is that a violin? We love orchestra instruments and other genres of music. It kills the game. Oh, they got beautiful hair. Don't look at me like that. You know they do, except for him. Oh, Baldy. Baldinger. We love a blending of music. Does this guy just sing about war? I honestly don't know. Like, this is the second song. And snipers moving across the land. They're clearly in a trench on a battlefield. Like, I don't know, but okay, man. He looks like the hardest. What is that? A cello? Is that a cello? Look, I don't know. That's not a violin. I think it's a cello. I don't know my instruments like that. I've seen it before. He's the hardest cello player I've ever seen. He got that look. He don't give no fucks. I was right about the trenches. Said chaos out your throat. Angels are calling your name. GG's, bruh. Man, the way he looked at that camera while he was playing. Woo! He's going into detail. God damn. Losing friends to artillery shells. Well, right at dawn, that's really specific. something I noticed the second song I listened to him. Main thing I've noticed, like lyrically, it is what it is. It's nothing too impressive, but it's all the instruments so far. That's the key to this. That's the good part. That's what's getting me to bump my head back and forth. And also hoping that I somehow grow a lot of hair. But yeah. Are we switching it up? Let's get in. Pull it. I kind of wish they had actually done like a live record of them playing this. Truly, this was like separate. Like they're playing, but it's like, it's obviously not synced up with the song. But I wish it was. I wish it was just a live recording of that. Throwing the trenches. And war scenes, as you know. I'd actually like to see a slow down one. It's more just for the video, but I don't like it. I may stand corrected on hardest cello player I've seen. Dude right there in the corner with the short hair, he may take the cake. Just from his look, not his face. Long hair, the blonde guy with the long hair, he takes it with his face. Yeah, I gotta give this one a 3 again. Like I said, the lyrics are what they are. They don't really mean much. They don't do much. But when you put all the instruments they're playing, they do a real good job with that. Everything else is kind of like, hey. 3 means it's alright. It's not bad, but it's not good. Could be better. But still, I bought my head. They did a good job with the beats and stuff.